What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the issue when you can't add or find users using your Steam launcher. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, make sure that your Steam profile is complete and that your visibility is not set to private. Open up your Steam client and navigate to your profile section. Click on Edit Profile, which will open up all of your account settings. In case you just created a new Steam account, then make sure that you're using a custom profile name and avatar, as new accounts are limited and don't show up in friend searches. In your privacy settings, make sure that your profile is set to public. This will allow other users to find and add you. If you don't want others to see your game activity or inventory, then you can set these options to friends only or private below. When this is done, try again to add a user on your Steam launcher. In case the problem persists, then make sure that the user you wish to add is not blocked. In addition, if the user has never purchased anything on a Steam store, then their account is limited and you will not be able to add them from here. Lastly, there's also the possibility that you have sent or the user has received too many friend invites. Navigate to your Steam friends. From here, click on Pending Invites. Make sure to delete the pending received and sent invites which you don't need to make space for new ones. Your current friends could also limit the amount of new ones you can accept. Depending on your Steam account level, you can only have a limited number of Steam friends. In the Your Friends section, you can see how many friends you have and how many your account is enabled to have at this moment. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.